Looks more like a beauty when you actually put the camo on properly, but yeah. I think for the time being we're gonna leave it like this. Just because. This is gonna be interesting. I mean, I have the King Tiger already on the Xbox version, but it's tier 8, and it's actually not bad. This is obviously slight, well, it's not obvious, but it's slightly different than the Xbox version. Although the Xbox version is just different anyway. It has, whatchamacallit. What's that mod called? It's not a mod, but they have, mercenaries, there we go. They have mercenaries, which they have some cool tanks, but I don't agree with them being in the game. So I don't play it much anymore. Kind of ruined the game with that addition, in my opinion, but eh. Hopefully, there aren't going to be like 20 of these each side of the team, so. Also, I had some problems claiming mine. I don't know if any of you have tried to claim it, but oh, somebody else has got one. Yeah, that's fine. Basically, I had to go to my Wargaming account, unlink my Twitch, go back to Twitch, re-sign in, then link it to my account, and all of a sudden I got everything. Oh, hello, we got two musics playing here, that's not good. Here we go, that fixes that one. That was getting really annoying. Cool, so let us try this out, and we have perfect matchmaking, really. A tier 8 and a tier 7. Yeah. Decent gun depression. I've used tigers, but in a long time. I think the last time I used a tiger was the 131, but when it comes to a tiger 2, I'm used. Really? As teammates for you. Whether or not they were supposed to damage me or not, I don't know. Although they would have fired again, probably. Maybe it doesn't like my camo. That's probably it. It doesn't like my camo. Wouldn't sleep so much. Yeah, it'd be nice to sleep. Oh, hello. I met me. Yay. I might need a little bit of a hand, so I want them to come this way. Of course, there's a Panther M10. Do it again! I'm waiting for that Panzer to try and jump on top of me, but it's not. Going to. I don't think he wants to. Yeah, it's a shame. Oh, that Panzer's there again. Angle a little bit more, make it a little bit harder for him. Can't remember whereabouts he was. Why is that guy still up there? No one killed him yet. No, I thought the Panther had given up, but apparently not. I can't remember whereabouts he was actually, so. Enemy tanks. Huh. No one there. Hey, somebody can hit him. Finally. Ah, my shot went straight. Oh, hello. Wow, is he still camping there? Wow. He's doing nothing for his team by sitting there. I hit the house. Yes, Panzer, I'm still here. And you can't pen me anyway. That's the premium tank for you. Although I can't really say anything, I'm a premium tank as well, so. Oh, it looks like their captured tiger moved. I'm gonna go and give this KV-2 a hand. No, I'm not. Not yet. I mean, if they die, I'll have to turn around, but I'm gonna get my ass. I could push, but then I gotta deal with those two over there. Let's take a little bit of a risk. Let's push up a little bit. This thing's a bit slickier than I remember it. Not a bad idea, my friend. And I sit like that, so any rounds bounce. Yep, there we go. Where the hell did that come from? Yeah, it'd be nice if I got some help with that. Looks like I'm gonna take a shot or two in the ass if they can spot me. Well, I retreat Amundo and try and deal with this. Yep, ow, they're frightened the shit out of me today. At least he got spotted. Yeah, one more shot of the ass, but that's all he's gonna get. I kind of didn't really need to lose that much, but... Uh-huh, he's moving up. Yeah, that's a bad problem for him to have. Ah, shot the Nanium. Come on, where's the tank behind me? And there's one gonna become up into medium, probably. That's what I would do. Myself a bit of butt projection. My rise, no one tries to get behind me. What I really need is some help from the Panther. And the medium we've got camping over there could be doing something. Now that Panther may have retreated, I don't think he has done that. It is possible. Or we just sat behind the house. See if I can spot something up here. Give my TD something to shoot at. Ah, a little bit too close to that. Apparently. I found him. Question is, the artillery, can you shoot me? Oh, there he is. Terrible shot. Oh, VK, that's a bad idea. I'm gonna YOLO you, of course. Get you out of the way. That medium's gonna come up from the ridge and shoot me if he's smart. Yep, there he is. Yeah, at least I can get the Panther out of the way. Really? Angle myself a bit more for the rear. Yeah, come on. Saw that coming. I could have just stayed camping in that spot, but the game was getting kind of boring. An issue 122, huh? No, that's the premium bed. Yeah, the team crumbled. Eh, there he goes. They know. Oh. Fire! Yeah, 300 damage. That looked like it did quite a bit to him, actually. He wasn't able to turn very well. That must have done something. Yeah. I think that was actually the only thing stopping him from pushing, really. Every time I spotted somewhere else, the Panther made his move. Which was good, he played that well. He would have just sat there until I'd move, so... I gave him too much opportunity to see how good my ammo was against his rounds. I knew that medium would push if I push, but yeah. Shit happened, so... Well, the Hummel actually did a fair bit of damage. Can I not repair this? Why was that not ticked? Oh, I didn't have enough when I came back from... Yeah, I'm running a bit low on silver, guys. I had like 10 million before. Now I only have 221,000. I kind of bought a few tanks from that to... What was it? Black Ops? No. Black Market, there we go. And two of them cost silver, unfortunately, so... I kind of bankrupt myself a bit. But that's not to worry. One thing I won't be doing is using gold for silver, that's a complete waste, but... If I keep playing premium tanks, I'll be able to earn it all back. That's how I got it in the first place. I just played premium tanks for a while. I've also got these missions. Oh, this is artillery, never mind. But I've got the other missions for the tier 6. Oh, what's it called now? The Wolverine that you can earn through missions. I kind of like this camera, although I am tempted to put the original back on it because. It looks nice in the original as well. I don't think I can apply that to any other tank, which makes this kind of a waste. To use a tank and then have something in a garage, I can't use any other tank. Might as well put it on this one, I suppose. Oh, hello, we picked up some junk. And a spare tire, apparently. Well, if we lose one, we've got a... oversized... Never mind. An oversized spare. Oh, hello, I just shot there. I have to remember, I'm a Tiger too, so I don't really have much armor. I have armor, but not much. Right, this thing feels a bit sluggish. I don't know if that's what the original feels like, but this is definitely sluggish. And I don't like it. Ah, round goes none yet. Well, the capture's pushing. Oh, there's a few more captured in this. The capture's pushing. How many have we got? Three aside. Well, this is going to break matchmaking a bit then. But you do have to pay and stay subscribed to use this, so... I mean, we'll see how long it lasts, but... No, you have to drive in front of me. Nope. Oh, right. Under plate, not the blooming other plate. Track him, track him. But now the panther's in the way. And I hit the wall because I'm a bad shot. This is why I don't do sniper stuff. I'm a bad shot. Oh, that could be a problem. This tier 9 is pushing up, so I'm gonna push with him to give him some support. That's probably a good idea. Yeah, technically tier 8 tanks, just with a tier 7 gun. So it's not really any different than playing a stock Tiger 2. Except you have slightly more pen, I think. Oh wow, that thing's got less ammo than I thought it did. Wait, what? Oh, okay. This is not going to work out very well with two Tigers here, is it? That's a good premium tank. I've got one of those. Very good frontal ammo. Oh, okay, I had way less health than I thought I did. I ain't going to the track, I wanted to track him there, but... Oh, we just lost our tier 9, I just realised. T50, there we go. Get to the right way around. Where's this bat chat anyway, did he... He's not still sat here, the combo would have spotted him by now, but... And that's why I moved. No! I was hoping he'd bounce that. But now he's gonna get... Well, they captured tank and just kill him instead. And I can sit there and get hit by artillery again. I'm an idiot and didn't think about it. And that was a nice hit by the artillery, right in the engine deck, actually. And we appear to have confined them, which is great. Take out the artillery, that'd be even better. Speaking of the artillery, that's kind of pointless trying to aim. I just realized there's a hill right there. Yeah, he might get away unharmed, which is very lucky. For an artillery, with a scout and a TD in the middle of watching, although I think the TD's, yeah, the TD's moving. Whatever. Worst things have happened. 200 damage though with only 300 hit points, that's pitiful. Compared to our last game, although we were top tier in the last. We are nothing more than support in this game, but... There were too... I think there were just too many of us in the game. I definitely don't want to get hit by that tier 9 TD. Yep, that's the one. Oh, he turned. Of course he turned. Yeah, they're pushing down the other side now. Fishing all sorts of crap along with me right now. This is not a sniping tank. We should not be sniping in this thing, or trying to anyway. I would really like to go and sit on cap and try and bait them to come and get me, but... Oh, they mean not meant to do that. HP! HP! I think I got some of that HP. Oh, hello. I see anything? I can see the email. No, I can't. That's a sorry sight. I was aiming for the track there, but... Oh wait, is he using the 750? That's not good. I'm hoping he's tracked there. Probably won't be. No. All the damage I've done all games to this tank. No! I can't get in cap either. Oh, I can now. Not a good idea, but I can. Oh, who's complaining to me now? Yeah, it's about as angled as I can get away with, I think. Yeah, the artillery hit me a bit toast, even with a landing next to him. Be more than enough. Conway has more than enough health. VK, not so much. Oh, 39 HP. Ouch. A ram now would always want to take. If I could go into camera view and just go and watch. The Conway should reload faster, I think. Yeah. Well, GG. Nope. G1 is apparently noob. And VK45 did alright, I think. Although I can't really say, he was on the other side of the map most of the game. Actually, I think the whole game. Or was he? Oh, hello. Hey, popcorn! Oh, wait, what was that? That's not popcorn. Okay, never mind. Gearbox. And another universal. How many universals now do we have? Let's give ourselves 7,000. Where's tech tree? And then I want blueprints. What do we have? 10 universal and. I swear I've had some national fragments before. Oh, right. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay, depends on which one you're on. One for you. One for you. Eh, okay, so we're really lacking in the blueprint section of things. That's fine. I'm going to be playing just the captured King Tiger for now, so I can earn some... well-needed silver, so I can buy myself my third piece of equipment for this vehicle, because I'd really like one. Oh, wait, did I not clip battle? I'm sat there. Why isn't it working? Oops. Worse things have happened. Then again, I am quite tempted to play a different tank for a week, because by the time the week's over, quite a lot of people, I'm hoping, will probably be playing something else. Like, take a look at the Scorpion G when that came out on sale. Whew. For about a week, the entire matchmaking of tier 8s was nothing but the Scorpion G's. It was painful. And you still see a lot of them, but not many now. It's like one in each game, as a side. Two, if you're unlucky. But Scorpion G's are alright. They're a little bit OP, but... The idea of premium tanks is they're supposed to be worse than their counterparts, but that's how the captured Tiger, King Tiger should have been. Less armor. It's supposed to be the prototype version of the Tiger 2, so kind of like weaker armor and whatnot. But apparently they wanted to keep it the same as the Tiger 2, so Although I don't agree with it, that doesn't mean I'm not going to use it now that I have it. After all, it is free with Twitch, so. I really like the loading graphics. I really do, and then all the textures come in, it's like, ah. Right, I'm gonna go left and all the way down to the middle. I'm gonna attempt to do my usual and push all the way to the roundabout, but that doesn't always happen. Sometimes you can get thwarted, especially if no teammates come to help you, so. We will see how the roundabout maneuver goes, and it's looking like not very well. As we only have two tanks with us, so this could kill me, depending on what the enemy sends. If the enemy over, there's five or six tanks down here, we're screwed, because I won't have any support. Unless the low tiers, in which, no, that will be a problem at TD. I'm going to push anyway in the hopes that we get some support. There are too many tanks over there, way too many tanks. He put that in the right place. I kind of gave him that one for staying still though. Oh, he put that right there. Trying to work out that scout was him. Eyeing me up on that. I better point my armor in its direction just to make sure. Making sure I'm not being snuck up on upon. Yeah, snuck up on. Ah, of course, only I would miss. Looks like the KV-85 wants to come and play. No, he's going down the middle. But I am getting spotting. Yeah, I saw that coming. A shame none of those tanks are dealing with the scouts. I drove out a little too much. Wow. Okay. I forgot this thing's turret armor isn't exactly, got it where it counts. Screwed himself up with that one. I need my loader back. Oh, you're crying. I'm not gonna let that happen again. There we go. Oh, that puts me in an awkward position. I can shoot through that bit. Okay, so the scout's retreating to spot over there, which is great news. I'm not going to bother repairing my engine, I don't think. There's not really much point at this point. I'm a one-shot and I don't have the ability to push. I was about to say, I'm surprised the artillery hasn't hit me, but there isn't any artillery. So. I do not trust that scout. He's probably still sat there, knowing my luck. Waiting until I get spotted pushing, and he's gonna run out and level me. Oh, that's a shame. that position. Luckily, the team's pushed up to the middle, so this gives me a little bit better defensive ability. A little too much on the side there. Let me re-maneuver. Question is the T-29 going to push out this side or this side? I have the KV-85, he wasn't staying there after all, which is great news. Tell you what, I'm going to get annoyed with that. What are we looking at? We are looking at... No, I can't see them now. Okay, so... down. Two down. There we go, feeling a bit better about myself. Ah, the Ferdinand's not really a threat, but... well, not until I get up there anyway. Although I don't think it's gonna be doing...
Yeah.
It's gonna be doing much. It's gonna get murdered before I even get close. I mean, the Zednan has great armor, it's just terrible when you're at close range. And it's designed for long range, really. Any bigger weapons will bounce off that. Let's see, so we just got the scout to kill now. Although I don't care about the scout, I just want to get in the cap, get some points. I have no hit points to deal with anyone today. Oh, never mind, we win. We win! Sorry mate, too late. If only you'd sent it to me like when there was still 30 seconds left on the clock. We could have got a brothers in arms, but yeah. You only would have ditched me anyway. Just wanted the brothers in arms, but I suppose we both get it, so. It's worth it. Hey, 5 grand, let's turn that into 7,000. Oh, we actually got into a platoon. I'm gonna ditch you because you're just gonna do the same to me and I can't be asked waiting. That's probably the first time I've been the one responsible for actually disbanding a platoon. What? That's just mind-boggling. So... 342,000. I mean, how much did we actually make in the previous? 38. Mm. Oh, pardon me. Oh, okay. You've received non-recruited crew member, and then the same thing there. Cool. Oh, wait, do I have to. Oh, hello, open my start menu. Do I have to. Not the game launched, I think. Or I crashed it. Ah, that game launched. I think you have to open them when you get all 5, so I'll have a look at that when I get back, if I remember. But it's this map again! Although, I don't think I was recording when I did this. Oh no, I was recording during the this one. I'll same side on the map again, what a surprise. This is how it'll be for a week, and then it'll flip me to the other side for the next week, and then... I don't know why it does that. It'd be nice if you got put on the opposite side every time you loaded this map up, but... I'm just complaining, it's fine. I'm fine with it, really. The matchmaking's in my favour again, so... Hopefully I won't get tracked by a Hellcat who doesn't... like my camo, or... Oh yeah, I forgot to swap to the other camo! Ah. Is something I needed to do. Well, I've got 2 things to remember to do when I get back to the garage now. Camo and the rewards and merits thing. Oh, deleted. Ouch. Oh, hello, lagging a bit. That's right, not down the tree, so he already knows exactly where you are and how fast you're moving. Oh, that's alright. Fired at someone else, apparently, so. Why fire at something you can't see? And you can quite clearly see something else. Okay, so the King Tiger is trying to push the middle. I have backup in the form of T-29, so I'm going to push a bit further than I did last time. In the hopes I can do something. I didn't spot anything then. This is a really bad idea, but I'm going to do it anyway. I didn't get shot at. That's a bonus. Try again. Oh. You're right, I forgot he had no hit points. Oh, he's a tier 5, what? Okay. That's really bad. You can see my tire. Oh, okay, so the arty shot me from here. No. Yeah, it's somewhere over there. Okay, so that TD is camping in that bush. That's fine, he can't pin me at that angle. Actually, I might be over-angled there. I might have been lucky with that one. So, if I had that TD, I'd probably put another shot there. I'd say about there. No, I think I hit the... Oh wow, he got spotted all the way back there. Jeez. Oh, my shot went to Narnia. Either it went to Narnia or I hit that other TD. Yeah, I hit the other TD. I knew it because that should have hit. And again, with all this bush. I'm sorry, dude. I really am. I didn't mean to kill. Oh, you only get 500. Oh, he's been hit before then. No way two shots can kill him. I'm gonna leave these. Oh, I can't leave these two. That guy's gone that way. Oh, okay. The King Tiger hasn't lost much HP. Up there somewhere. Oh! I've been abandoned support-wise. Oh, 300, thank you. Yeah, there's two camping TDs there versus me, and I got no commander. Whereabouts is he shooting me from? Well, I didn't hit the back wall, so that's a good sign. Oh, did I just hit the TD instead? Oh, ho, ho. Stop it, people! That's a difficult shot. Oh, okay, never mind. T-29, please don't die to a King Tiger. I mean, they are kings, but... Okay, I'm gonna try and rush across to these buildings and push up. Hey, nice. I'll give him a like for that one. Or an affirmative, should I say. Destroy everything on oh, hello. Guessing you came to say hi. Oh, I did hit him with a shot, I think. Oh, okay. That guy's got a fast firing gun. Really bad idea to do this. But it means the potential to lower his hit points a little bit then. Come on, fire at me! Fire at me! Oh no. Only see artillery is bad, that's the main thing. Alright, I'm gonna push around this roadside, I think, actually. It should give me the opportunity to limit where the shots are coming from. I can't actually see him, so I'm just guessing at this point. Expecting that TD to push over against me, but he's not. Oh, nice try, Artillery. Nice try. We're gonna bring our gun round and turn. I know that TD's camping somewhere, unless he's ran off, but I wouldn't. Then again, I'm kind of silly, so. Somewhere. Yeah, he's still there. At least we know where he is now. That's a nice chunk of help.
Yeah.
Hit points he took off me. Which sucks, but. Yeah. To approach this from the other side, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna go at this from the other side, that way I can, get close to the other TD without getting shot, but at the same time be able to deal with them. It does leave them open to be able to get around and down the 8-9 line, but I don't think they're going to try and do that. There's a guy on his own, he ain't going anywhere. He's going to camp right there, he's going to be fine with that. I don't know if I have the HP to take a shot. I mean, he did 400 the last time, but that could have been a low round. Although he is firing APCR as well, which is... Well, he has a brilliant shot on me right now. If he's camping in the bush. I'm hoping to proxy spot him so the artillery can do something. Yeah, there we go, proxy spotted. I'm driving around the corner at you, dude. Not without side scraping first. Oh wow, he penned that. Okay. Really? I found his viewport thing. That weird, it's not weird, but the port used to see where the driver uses to see. There we go. Get my words out. I don't think that was a waypoint. I think it was just because I was high enough, aiming down. He was going to try and face hug me, I think. Which would work, but... Oh, let's add 12,000, I think that is. Yeah, 12,500 XP. Not on that tank. Oh, well, okay, never mind. On that tank. I don't think I can research anything. Oh, right, yeah, yes. Let's do that. Let's check this. Oh, never mind. The next one was exterior. We're gonna change exterior. We're gonna be nice. I don't know. I'll put it on for now, but I think I might change it back afterwards, because I like the other one. I got it from Twitch, so... I really should use the Twitch commander we got as well. Should recruit him to a tank. I don't think he expires, but I don't know. Probably should look that up. Because I might just leave him there until I get a tank I really want to put him on. But I don't know if you can do that. So, mid-tier game. That's fine. Got tier 8 armor, so we're kind of high. High-tier tank, mid-tier gun. Yeah. Where are my shirts and skirts? Oh, my shirts and skirts on the side. I got skirts, but I got no shirt. I mean, I like the armor and how it looks, but I also don't. I'm really leaning back towards putting that camo back on. I know some people are going to hate me for it, but... whatever. Whatever. I'm playing it, no one else. Alright, I want to angle my armor a little bit. That should give me the ability to, potentially ricochet something. If it's low caliber. I got a T-44 behind me, a QB-122. And a game. Oh my gosh, the lag. Wow, I don't know if you guys saw that as well, but that was some lag spike when he got spied. Oh, that was terrible. Yeah, you would, Pen. I can shoot his cheeks, can't I? Yeah. Oh, he got the command hatch, that's why. Really? Oh, he went straight through the turret that time. It's a fair trade, he's winning a trade. Yeah, I went straight to the top, that one. I let the medium shoot. He knows where my weak points are. I am not driving out in front of an SU-130PM, sorry, but with its penetration... Oh, with its penetration versus my tank? No, thank you. I'd rather the KV-220 bait. And he should actually get shot in. Ah, never mind. It was more tanks there than I thought. Kind of should have guessed that though. Where is he? Oh, he turned around. Okay. I'm gonna sit here for a little bit longer before I push. There's a T-44 blocking the middle as well. I kind of don't want to push on that. And I don't really want to move, considering we've lost the right zero line, just about. Oh, he had way more hit points than I thought. Way less, sorry. I thought. Well, we haven't lost the zero line yet, but it's close too. Actually, I'm going to push. It's a bad idea. No, it's not a bad idea. It could potentially work against us, although with one... That T-44 is my only real worry right now. Although I think I'm spotted. I'm gonna get across as quickly as I can. Oh, I hit him in the track, really? I missed the track that time. I thought I was going to hit the pillow, so I'm kind of glad that didn't. Oh, Rainbow Cell Bossig. Ouch. Yeah, I'm worried about that. Oh, hello. Wait, how did I only spot you then? I have so many questions. Yeah, you guys are higher tier and have more health. You're going first. Uh-oh. Can you just give this prototype a hand? Ah! Not enough to keep him alive, but enough to do damage. Oh, actually, I'm worrying about somebody shooting me across here when I drive and there's no one there. Lol. Well, that's another win for us. This tank's actually not bad. I was expecting it to be worse than what it is, but... I'm kind of impressed with how well it is performing. Which makes me believe the Tiger 2 isn't actually going to be that bad of a tank when I get to it. It was amazing on the 360 when it was only three lines. British, German, and American. It was a really good tank, but why are you not auto- Oh, I didn't turn it on, really? Ah, jeez. I thought that was supposed to be on by default. I tell you what, we got a rental tank here actually. Let me examine. Oh, sorry, that's exterior. Yeah, they're turned on by default. What the hell was mine turned off? Wait, we got two rental tanks, don't we? So... Oh, wait, this is that really annoying tank that fires lots of rounds. I don't see what the other rental is. Did you get two rentals? It's kind of easy to see them because there's so much text on the name. It's kind of hard to miss, actually. I wonder if I already own the other one that's being presented then. So, where's the capture gun? I like how it's black as an image. That's really nice. Ooh, actually, what... I'm curious. Is there a black paint? There's a grey. But there isn't a black, is there? Okay, that just looks like your standard metal. Oh, I was expecting a black paint somewhere. Eh, I will have to put that camo back on at some point because I do like it a lot. Right, tier 9 match. So we are support tank at this point because we're two tiers lower. So no running to climber areas ahead of anyone else, but to support instead. I don't play very well in this game, but I certainly try to. Although I have derp moments, or derp days, should I say? Probably more accurate. Derpy days and then derpy moments. Sometimes derpy days with derpy moments. Double derps. I kind of don't want to go either left or right, to be honest with you, on this map. It looks like the entirety of the team almost is going right. So I'm going to go left. Man, this thing is so sluggish. I swear on a 360 this thing used to be nippy. Nippy and well armored, although it was well armored compared to the guns that were in the game at the time on the 360, which were only two nations. So it actually, in fact, the Black Prince felt like a blooming Doom Turtle, or a T95 if you prefer. Back in the day, nowadays the Black Prince, yeah, has armor, but not really. Side-scraping it doesn't work out very well. Although, to be fair, I haven't tried it on the PC. I just know from facing it. But, yeah. I'm not Cookie Baby or, his name just went out of my head. Great. Mighty Jingles. They're in the stats. I'm not. I'm just here to play and have fun. and win as much as possible, so I earn as much as many credits. Oh, a Peugeot! And I can't tell what the other one is. T-44. And a Skoda! Nice! Alright, so I don't want to drive up that. Well, he's fired off his salvo. This guy is pushing up, which is not good. That's critical. Wow, they're really trying to work it out. Oh, I'm so screwed. Oh, my armor's not gonna hold up to this from all sides. Not when that guy's just gonna run me. Wow. I need to hold out as long as possible. Yeah, he's gonna push to the rock and try and push down. No, I knew that was gonna pen. And I tried to confuse him by stop starting. And I'm starting again, but it didn't work quite as planned. I didn't get as much support from those tanks as I thought I was gonna get. Although I don't think they pushed around the corner enough to give me any support, really. But we did push to their base, which is great news, so I kinda did my job. By prolonging their push and doing a little bit of damage. How much did I do? 1,300 and 500 blocks. I didn't really block anything, that's kind of annoying. But as I said, enough to get to the base, so I'm happy. We just need to prevent them from getting to our base, and now the tier 9 object 430 actually pushes up to help. You see, if he'd been next to me, they wouldn't have got through. And instead, he was sat on the hill camping. You missed. You're gonna take quite a bit of damage. And he doesn't care, because he's done a crap ton of- That's why you aim your shots, and now you're gonna get a- right up the ass. Although the T-44 does turn really fast. It is a really good tank, is the T-44 at 100, sorry, Ammon. Well, it is Ammon, so I can call it T-44. You can fire fast on the move as well. But usually you tend to find yourself missing more often than not. Or at least I do. Whether you guys do or not is another story, but I definitely do. Let me see if I can get to one of these. Oh! At least the matchmaking's been nice to me today. It's not giving me loads and loads of losses like usual. So, although tier 7 is usually the sweet spot anyway. I'm gonna blow my nose, I'm gonna mute myself for a sec. Alrighty, I am back, and let me apply that, because otherwise I'm not gonna get applied at all. And we've made 48 grand on this tank. In what, 5-6 games? Yeah. I know it's a premium tank, so you get like additional. What are we on? We was on 7 when we started, and we'd only just got to 7, and now we're on 9. What was 8? Okay, cool. We have to fight 3 battles in tier 7 or higher. Wow, that's exceptionally difficult. I know Cookie Baby said these were easy. Because I remember watching his videos, actually, about this. But, I mean, there's easy, and then there's just too easy, and yeah. I mean, if this was something like 9 games, then it's still easy, but it requires you to play for more than just 10 minutes. All you need to do is dive into three games and quit out, and you've got it. I mean, some of them have been worth it, but... You get a free tank out of it, I suppose, so... And you know people are going to be bossing that tank for a while, so just stay away from that tier. Anyways, let us see what we're... Oh, tier 9s, okay, I'm not paying attention anymore. Tier 9s to tier 7s. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I don't want to face off against a defender, because I ain't going to do much of that unless it's above me. I can get through it on the plate. Even if it was face hugging me, I couldn't get through the upper plate without firing premium. Okay, where is everyone going? We have an even spread, so I'm gonna go the other way to our captured tiger. There's no point two captures going one way. There's also not enough going this way, so I'm gonna do this. I don't want to shoot anyone, so I'm not gonna. Let's see. Yeah, I mean, it's not ideal, but it's good enough. It's good enough. Aha, proper tiger too. Right, so I've been spotted, most likely. I mean, if I fired to try and hit him, probably gonna spot even more. I hadn't. Well, he got hit by something, probably artillery from the sounds of it. Sorry, I keep trying to convince myself, don't move your screen to the music. Because I do that a lot when I'm in game. But when I'm recording, I have to try and remember, don't do it. Don't do it! At least I remember pretty quickly, I don't blind you all with my aggressive head bashing. Yeah. Alright, let's all just pack out in the middle of nowhere. There's a tiger too that's really gonna defend you. Hiding behind nothing. Defender! And now I'm in an awkward spot because I can't do anything. Now if you pop out, I am tracking your ass. Oh great, his side scraped me. It's gonna go right through. Aha! Why he's trying to aim, I don't know. He can just go straight through most of my tank. Wow. My ass is getting stuck here. Damn it! Oh, pull back, pull back, pull back. Don't want to get shot. Oh, great. He's going around. And we're losing vehicles. If I can keep this guy off our ass, that should be enough. Oh wait, he's behind a different building. I rushed a shot. And I fluffed that one up. Oh, that hurt. Tiger 2 is actually providing me some much needed armor there. How we're doing? Well, those two tanks appear to have fallen back to do nothing, because they're not providing any sort of support for their team. Which is fine, because they're the enemy. I wouldn't have them to fuck up, but... I only had more time to aim. guess I'm letting premium for this one. I didn't hit the same part. Aha! You fired, and now you're gonna get shot. And I missed my shot. That's a tier 9 tank, I don't want to face that. Oh no, I should be able to keep this guy pinned a little bit longer. Making sure I don't give that defender a chance to Well, I sausage his ass. And again. Okay, never mind. I don't think I saw his ass after all. Oh, okay. You hit that. No, you don't. I'm keeping an eye on you, you little shit. Aha! Made you 28 hit points. I didn't mean to swear, I apologize. Just that I saw that coming. I don't know. Okay, he turned in a different direction. Aha! Oh boy! That was tiring. I didn't do much, but I kept myself alive. Wow, everyone was firing APCR at me, really? I'm just a Tiger too, jeez, guys. I don't need to fire the premium rounds. Oh, and I can't apply any more times twos. But that's fine, I don't need them. Not with that much to convert. 55 grand. Holy moly. How much do I have to convert now? 119 to convert to add to my 148. That's not bad. Although I need to wait for another percentage before I do that. I'm not going to waste all my gold. I mean, I got all of it from the Christmas thing. And I managed to get the 202 and a defender from it, but I had been saving for a while, so I was happy with that. I didn't have to spend much any either. I think I bought a pack of 200 and I got it from that. So I was pretty lucky. I think some people bought like 6 packs of 200 at Christmas and still didn't get it, which is just terrible. Alright. I like all these songs. Tier 8! Okay, so I'm essentially a tier 8. So we're going for the hill, unless no one stays here, in which case, yeah. Easy now, with the rounds. I like how our side is the only one that gets littered with rounds. Should be the other side that gets littered with rounds, considering they get buildings. And we get like a few little rocks. Kind of unfair advantage. We also have to go down a hill that's open into a little valley that's not really protected by anything. Only low-ass tanks can go there. And that scout has made a very good move, a very aggressive move. One that's going to cost us, I'm afraid. Especially considering we've got no tanks over here, really. Which is kind of good. Providing some of them stay around here, which it seems to be. That way they can defend the base still, but with that scout there, he can just pop up and spot everyone. There's not much we can do other than YOLO and hope to win. Oh, they has been hit, actually. I think that 100 is going to try and YOLO the scout. Let's hope that works out well. That scout will probably just try and surround him. Get rid of his ass. Hopefully he'll use the border of the map to his advantage, but no guarantees. I can't tell what's going on. Which one's the map? That's not really helpful at all. Oh, okay, there's no map. Yeah, he got killed by the challenger. I thought that would happen. That wasn't very helpful, but... you know. I can't see what HP that scout has left, but I hope he's got none. It's kind of stupid, because the scout tank's so low. It's kind of like an ELC. Being parked next to an Oni, for example. You just don't go for the scout. Oh look, the T-44 100 decided to push. Oh, there we go. Now he picks up the balls to go and do something. He could have just gone down there and rammed the scout. And then rammed it into his teammate. Which is essentially a double ram. But, yeah. He waited until the other tank had died, rather than keeping his gun in the game. Oh well. We don't learn from our mistakes in this game. I'd be in chat right now, because TeamSpeak is sort of a requirement when you play Mother Tanks, according to our clan, so... but I just cannot be bothered. I really want to play this only. That looked like a pretty good shot, actually. That looks right on the money. Although I didn't see any hit points disappear, so... I'm gonna go first to T29. It should be a fun one. Because no one else is here to fight it. My guy's not much of a problem. Just worried about getting shot from him. Really? Quite a bit of here, apparently. That wasn't very nice. I mean, I'm angled. He got that one through. You always have to behave like a T-29 and oh, hello. I just realized we got shot by an actual enemy teammate there. I was looking at the map thinking, oh, okay, yeah. Really? Is he losing to a T-Slave? Oh, shit. That's not good. Oh, that's not gonna do, man. 1, 3, 2, 1. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, we're screwed. Should have pressed the handbrake. Oh, it's T29. Okay, never mind. The handbrake wouldn't have done me any good. Oh, he's doing premium. I couldn't see where he penned me, actually, but... I'm dead. Whoa, that was some weird-ass graphics. Yeah, rush a shot. IS-3s, you can't rush a shot. Yeah, fuck at me. Oh, well, at least we took their base. I mean, that's a bonus. We just need to cap it now. If you could get on a cap, that'd be amazing. That T25-2 is like the most average TD you can get, and he's gonna die from the hill. His IS-3 shouldn't be scared if he can only show his turret, but if he can't, then... yeah, it's a very... sorry, I like to do this. It allows me to see what he can see compared to what I can see. Not looking too good. Where's that scout tank? Oh, that's what you're facing. Okay, this medium needs to go and hide. Somewhere backwards where he can shoot without getting spotted. Oh, hello. IS-3, that's a risky move. Oh, you're lucky he bounced. Oh, he only just bounced. At that kind of angle, he almost near into play. Oh, he's got two max specs on, so I mean, he kind of knows what he's doing. Oh, that's a really bad now. Really bad now, he's in the trees. That means the enemy team can spot the IS-3, but the IS-3 can't spot. Ah, jeez, this is not good. We're not... We are killing them, but... Yeah. Wow, that's a very low... Oh, it's a T-29, that's fine. I was about to say that T-34 did a really low roll, but it's not the T-34 that pushed. It's the, the T-34 really needs to move to where this guy is, and he'd easily overthrow the IS-3. He tried for it. You're lucky that a little bit of a hill's there, otherwise... That king... Oh, hello, I didn't miss that. He's not doing much to capture the... Oh, risky move, risky move. Can't really see much. I didn't see a tree fall. I mean, what's that T-29 actually doing in there? Unless he's got no HP, but he had some. Oh, he's driving out a little bit. Go on, T-34, make a mistake. Give this IS-3 a chance to shoot yet. I mean, the scout's closing the distance. Although we did lose our medium tank, unfortunately. But even Stevens again. What we really need is that artillery to hit the 34B. Oh, hello. Yeah, there we go. No, wrong target, and you missed. That scout can't do much more. He's about to get yellowed if he's not careful as well. Is that KV-3? Is it KV-3? Yeah, KV-3. He'll do a good 300 to 400 damage, which is like 2/3 of his hit points. That T-34 might be able to shoot him, but I don't think he will. Oh, he did! He did! I didn't know if he could spot him or not. Apparently he could. Finally, the captured tiger's moving up. Ah, and there's that. He can't shoot him, but... Oh, he can now, I think. Yeah! Nice, IS-3, nice. Nice. Right, 2 versus 4. We have a scout tank, which gives us the advantage. Oh, that was a horrible shot. Go on, IS-3. Fire and pull back as quickly as possible. That's gonna... Oh, he flunked his shot. Yeah, that captured now should be able to push right in. Oh, wow, okay, never mind. Although he should be able to still push in. That leaves the KV-3, which isn't going to be much of a match for anything, although he can still pen everything if he puts his shots in the right place. Frontally, anyway. I'm gonna switch to that scout. I'm gonna see what the scout sees. Yeah, so they're probably hanging around this rock or behind the windmill. Yeah, he's still there. Go on, scout, have a field trip day. Oh, miss. Stop moving, you don't need to move. Although you might want to consider it now. Oh, never mind. Like, moving backwards and forwards while trying to fire at a target that's not looking at him. It's like, just sit there, take your time, fire, then move. The enemy artillery is already dead. Don't waste the energy with your fingers. Not worth it. God, my room is a mess. I really should clean it at some point. I thought it gives you a good idea of how the tank plays that I'm playing. When it's with someone who's kind of a noob, but not noob. Oh, hello. We have an invitation. Error joining. That means they get a full thing. You were excluded from the team. Like the legend of the Phoenix. 60,000 XP, and I only got this a few minutes ago. Like, what, how long ago? An hour and 20 minutes ago is how long we've been recording, and I hadn't played a game in this until then, so, you know. I mean, don't get me wrong, that's 5 times 2s we put on there as well. But, and I'm using the premium count, which kind of adds more to it, but it gives you an idea, roughly, of what you can achieve if you play this. I don't know why I clicked that. I don't know why I did that. I'm sorry, guys. I know I said I'd try and resist, but... Oh, hello. As I said, it's identical, but... I'm gonna say, where did my elite enthusiast go? Let us do that. Apparently, I can't battle for some reason. I mean, it was already selected on random, but. Alright, so we should have done our play 3 games. We did, and that's it. We can't go to another 10. Which is where we get the M10. Okay, so tomorrow, when I do. Cause damage to enemy TDs 10 times. Which is going to be easy enough. Then that should allow us to get the tank, and if we play for the rest of it, we'll actually get the paint job as well, which will make the tank look nice. Yeah, there we go. The style. I mean, actually, let me go back to the garage. I want to try something. This is an American tank. Let me find. Are you going to be locked? No, you're not. Yes, you are. I can put inscriptions on it, but that's why. You'll do. Oh, that's where I put my ice cam out. Yeah, I'm gonna have to consider not using this camo on the tiger, because the tiger's camo literally is just for the tiger. Which I guessed, but needed to make sure of. The king tiger, so the tiger C. Yeah, I think when I'm playing this, I might use the elite enthusiast, and then when I am not using it, I'll just unmount the camo and put the other one back on. I don't really need to wait for matchmaking though. I thought I was gonna have to wait like a week for this to die down. But it seems not that many people are either bothered or don't want to have to deal with the subscription. Because if you unsubscribe from Twitch after this, like if the 30 day expires and you don't renew your Amazon Prime account, you lose the tank. You keep the crew member, so if you want the crew member, you can do it for that, but... Let's go. Shit. Sorry. I was too busy reading chat, I didn't realize I was there. Too busy reading chat and not paying attention to the game. Was reading chat, smiley face. Alright. Oh, we don't have much down there, do we? Well, I guess I'll have to change that. I didn't even get a chance to read chat. If I press enter, what do we have? Can we scroll up? So, whatever. And cheaters. Fair enough. I was trying to see if that was aimed at me and this tank, or apparently not. I don't really care, but it was nice to see what was being said at least. So we have 2 pretty powerful tanks moving up. That could be a problem. I don't want to get spotted because I don't want to get artillery, because the artillery is probably sitting in A1, because why not? I could see that then for a brief second, but it wasn't enough for my brain to process you. Oh, hello. Keep him trapped there. Oh, he repaired at that time, okay. Can't tell if I'm spotted or not, but... I also don't want to drive in front of that guy. Oh, nice. I'm gonna move forward. I want some spotting damage. Although that AMX is gonna be a problem if he sits there. Oh, there's a lot of. Oh shit, there's Conway. Okay, not here. I didn't see any splash marks. I think I actually hit the Conway then. Oh, something fired at me. A bit of tiger. Where did that Conway hit? Oh, he hit me right in the upper plate. I'm kind of blind firing at this point, but. Oh shit, that's that. Okay. Oh, I panicked for no reason there. Well, I still panicked for a good reason, but I thought that was the email too. Unloading like 6 rounds into me. I was like, no, not staying there for that. Really? The Conway could see me from. Really? That must have been in the underplate. That must have been a very. I can't see because of the bush. I need to start turning in time. Oh well. Shit happens. You can't win them all or stay alive in all of them, but. Oh, I just realized this is one of those tanks for the suspension thing. Makes when you're under 15 kilometers. Oh, nice. Oh, auto fire extinguisher, really? On an IS? I mean, I can understand them tier 10s, but. Wow. I mean, oh, you got hit out of the Conway. Yeah! Nice! I can wait and see you now, though. But nice. Conway's a nice tank. It just has no armor. I suppose it gets you ready, though, for the Death Star. Not Death Star, sorry, the shipbound. I guess you're ready and prepared to use it. I'm actually surprised you haven't been spotted there. I mean, the second that scout pushes around the corner, you're screwed, but. How are we doing? Oh, is taking a beating. Like a real beating. Are we looking over here? We have a tiger camping over here. I mean, I kind of don't blame him. He has got a pretty good gun. Long range. No armor, but. Wait, is that scout stuck on the hill? Oh, he's stuck on the hill. Is he just giving up completely? Yeah, he's giving up. I mean, he'll still get spotting damage, but. Did the enemy spot him? Oh yeah, the enemy spotted him now. And he was removed from the game immediately. Let's see that tiger. He should have some nice shots. I'd be going for the charioteer right now though. Although he needs to move back. He needs to be out of the bush. That's a mistake I always forget. Move out of the bush before firing. Because you haven't got any camo with that thing. I'm surprised you haven't been spotted yet. This panther is as good as toast. Oh, that's my tank. I thought it was. There we go. Yeah, you really need to rush this guy because. They both go the same way. Yeah, object you need to get your butt. Oh! 95? Oh no, scout! You're dead now, scout, I'm afraid, unless you throw yourself off a cliff. Oh, what? Careful. Yeah, you answered that. Fire! You're gonna say he ain't dodging that when he's tracked. Although now we have the high ground, so. Are you gonna go for the UDES below us, or. Oh no, he's going for a charge here. Fire! There we go. I think this will be my last game, guys. Just because I... just because I need a drink. Yeah, the artillery is going to flatten him pretty quickly. I don't think he's going to push around a cart. No, he is. Oh, yeah. Oh, you missed. That's a shame. Yeah, you're not going to reload in time. Unless he's got a really good crew, but I don't think he has. Oh, he may have reloaded. No. Toast. Wait, what? Oh, wow, is that Tiger still up there? Holy shoot. How has he not been spotted yet? While firing. He needs to eliminate that charioteer. Get himself a kill at least. Oh, well, I mean two kills, but... they have wall hacks. Lol. Well, he knows he's there now. But... hmm. Well, now I know you're there. Well, GG. GG. Alright guys, thank you for joining me. I hope you've learned something from the past hour and a half, like not how not to play. And most importantly, how the tank plays. So yeah, thanks for joining me guys. I will see you in the next one if you decide to stop by.